Rek and Wieck is a partnership of engineers. To be precise, an association of two publicly chartered engineers. We are commissioned under public law for tasks such as boundary surveys, segmentation surveys, official layout plans, and the like. Our business has been up and running for 70 years now. Since 1949, we have accompanied the entire development of Berlin. We've done the construction measurements for large building projects such as all governmental buildings, the Central Train Station, the Olympic Stadium, and so on. And now, more recently, many private high-rise buildings. For these projects, we employ all imaginable techniques of building surveying. And for about 6 years, we've also been using the NavVis mobile scanners. We started with the first generation NavVis M3, which we weren't entirely satisfied with, to tell the truth. And I stand by that statement. 2 years ago, we began using the NavVis M6, and we're very enthusiastic about the accuracy and the image quality. With this device, we've developed new opportunities here in Berlin. Our clients really appreciate this quality a great deal, as well as NavVis Indoor Viewer. Rek and Wieck has a responsibility to help advance and test the development of new technologies in our industry. We identified a need for more versatility in mobile scanning, and the NavVis VLX bridges that gap. I was pleasantly surprised by the quality of the data we've gathered with this new device since 19th of December, and we're encouraged to continue using it in the future. We're at the construction site Ernst Reuter Plot 6, where the entire block of buildings is being restructured. The challenge here was to measure the entire building in three dimensions with a very high accuracy. We're scanning all 13 floors of the building with the NavVis M6 to capture the entire building in 3D and create a NavVis Indoor Viewer instance from that. In addition, we need to document all the steel beams with every single opening to enable the reconstruction. We use the NavVis VLX to conduct various additional measurements, such as staircases and smaller rooms, or where we had too many obstacles on the construction site. It's a lot easier to move through the building site this way. The point cloud quality from NavVis products is very satisfactory, and we've reached a very high level of accuracy. To me, the NavVis VLX ideally complements the NavVis M6. It's an advancement that also promises a lot of financial benefits for us. I'm convinced that we'll be able to employ NavVis VLX side by side with NavVis M6 in the future to acquire 3D models of entire buildings, new or as built, in a very cost-efficient manner.